Reincarnation does not, you know, like the Tibetans don't end up becoming only Tibetan. Transmigration happens everywhere. In fact, some of the high lamas, for the benefit of sentient beings, they must reincarnate as a bird or a lizard. But we human beings don't want to really think in terms of enthroning a lizard as the seat holder of your big monastery, do you? Similarly, manifestation also, wherever it benefits.